guys, so we are at the Northern Hills project today and thought I'd give you a little update on this one. The last couple of videos that we've done, I think we were still in the drywall phase. I think we had talked about the fact that the floors had already been removed in the house and we're getting new floors, new paint job throughout. We have updated a few of the trim pieces, some cabinetry. We're doing a little bit of work back in that master, and then this behind me here, you can see this really beautiful study. This is all blue. Everything in here is painted one color, the ceiling and the walls, all the trim work. We just added those coffered beams to the ceiling about a week ago, just to add some dimension to the room. And I love it. I think it's kind of cool that we've got it all one color. So let's go this way and we're going to check out our living room. We've given it somewhat of an open concept back to the kitchen. There used to be just a real small opening from this living room to the kitchen area. And we removed a wall that come across here and a wing wall that come back over to this location. So you had about a 3-foot walkway that you went through originally to get to the kitchen. And this gives somewhat of a modified open concept to the kitchen area. And then we have added a fully vented hood above the gas cooktop. And the guys have primed that out, but we're getting ready to paint that, and that'll match what the cabinets look like. So I think next we're gonna go back to that master bedroom and we're gonna take a look at what we're doing in there, in the closet, bedroom, and bathroom. So let's go take a look. So going back this way, when the homeowner had approached us originally, they were needing more closet space because there's two closets that are directly across from each other in this little hallway. And we felt like we could add about 4 feet to one of the closets. So we bumped it this direction into this master bedroom, which really doesn't take up that much space because this is a large room. And as Ethan pans around, you'll see how this double door opening sets back at a 45 with this little bump out. So essentially these two walls are across from each other, and it really didn't take up the floor space in this bedroom, but it gave her a lot more closet than she originally had over here. So there'll be some video showing that soon. And then in here, we've got these two vanities that are original vanities, but we've added these towers to the end of both vanities, and then they'll get new countertops, new sinks, and new fixtures. And then we've got this awesome new walk-in shower with a bathtub that will sit at this location. Filler faucet will come out of the wall, and then you'll have this curbless shower with body sprays on both sides and double rain heads here on both sides of the shower. So we'll give you some more updates on this one as we move along. Talk to you soon.